biennial tradition of teams from the United States and Europe competing against each other on the golf course. This year's tournament, where the U.S. will look to defend the Cup, will take place at Le Golf National, Paris, France, from September 28th to September 30th. Tonight, our world-famous tower lights will shine in red, white, and blue to kick off the tour, and we're excited to welcome Jim Furyk, 2018 U.S. Ryder Cup team captain, to flip the switch and light the Empire State Building. But first, I'd like to invite Julius Mason, Senior Director, Public Awareness and External Relations for the PGA, to the podium to say a few words. Julius?
Good morning, everyone. On behalf of the PGA of America, I can't tell you how pleased and happy we are to launch the Ryder Cup Trophy Tour right here in New York City. This pretty little trophy right here will be on a journey 9,000 miles, and it will end up in Paris, France, at the 42nd Ryder Cup. We, the PGA of America, don't take this lightly when we identify a human being to take charge and lead a 12-member team over to France to represent America for the United States Ryder Cup team. And right now, I'm very pleased to introduce you to the 2018 United States Ryder Cup captain, Jim Furyk.
It's an honor to be here in New York. It's an honor to kick off this Ryder Cup Trophy Tour right here in New York. And couldn't be more pleased. We had our first 8 qualifiers after the PGA Championship. We now have the basis of our team, and I'm proud to be the captain and to represent the PGA of America and our country in Paris at the end of September. So it's great to be here. Thank you.
Okay, very good. On the count of three. One, two, three.